Greetings, Pogroms. This is Wretch. Welcome back to Samurai Warriors 4-2, and now it is time for the Osaka campaign, guys. With a heavy heart, Nobuyuki approaches his final battle. Defeat Yukimura and bring an end to this era of chaos. Now, this was the ultimate battle in Samurai Warriors 4, and we're doing it here pretty early in the story modes. It's a 9-star campaign. Fortunately, Nobuyuki and Ina have been leveled up sufficiently. Bye, Mitsunari. Hideyori has a new model as well. There's Hidetada. He's probably going to get us into trouble during this. And Yukimura just couldn't leave well enough alone. And he probably knew this was going to happen. He had hoped that it wouldn't, but he knew. Yeah, there you go. Kind of a sad happiness. I wonder if they're going to give us the same ending as their stories in Samurai Warriors 4. For the sake of peace.
Nobuyuki, Yukimura wo yurusu koto wa mohaya kokoroete orimasu. Washi wo uramu nara uramu ga yoi. Uramimasen. Kore mo suenagaku tsuzuku taihei no tame nareba. Sono kihaku araba Yukimura ni okure wo toru koto wa nakaro.
Time for that inspiring speech. A happy home. Oh, I didn't even see the prayer beads on Ina's garb. No, Ina needs to take out Kunoichi. It's got to be Nobuyuki's responsibility to take Yukimura down. Yukimura, in terms of his attitude regarding this, always reminded me of Patton. Because I remember in the movie Patton, near the end, and we know when World War II is about to end, that Nazi commander, as he's throwing all these files into the fire to destroy them before the Russians hit Berlin, he said that the end of the war would be the end of Patton, because the absence of war would kill him, because he was a pure warrior. That's similar to Yukimura. Yukimura had to have conflict and war in order to exist. Okay, well, look, we got Masamune and Gojiro and Kagekatsu. But let's go ahead and check the store. I did some stuff off camera. I need to see if it actually took. Because if it didn't, I'm gonna go ahead and do a lot of this stuff off camera now, just to kind of speed things up. Let's see. Yin Yang Blades. It doesn't look like. No, it didn't. Okay, guys, I will be right back. Okay, weapons and mounts and skills have been upgraded and acquired. Let's go to war. I'm going to start doing this from now on over the course of the series, just because it's a little bit of the same. If we get any interesting skills, we can see them right here. So we've got a level 10 Yin Yang Blades and level 9 Master's Bow with Death 10 in Direct 10. So that's going to help out. We've got Ebony Wing here at level 9. We're going to go ahead and give both of them Ebony Wing because we need speed more than anything. And with equipped skills, Ina now has access to attack boost level 1. And Nobuyuki now has attack boost level 2. So that should help out against a lot of the officers here. Let's do this. Defeat Hideyori Toyotomi and Yukimura. And that's that interesting question. Is the sun rising or is the sun setting? Maybe a little bit of both. If that makes any sense. Alright, we got standard bearers right off the bat. Defeat Kai and her allies. Well, we are starting off well, aren't we? Alright, that's Shigenari dead. Let's switch over to Kai. Or not Kai, to Ina. Taking out Kai and company. Now, death is essentially Vorpal. We all remember that from Samurai Warriors. Ooh, they are not being nice. Holy crap. They are doing the juggling. That is no way to treat a lady. Take care of you. And that is how you use rage. Now we got another one here. Here comes the tried and true Tokugawa cannons. We needed to get her or him out of the fortress so morale would be low. Nakazane. So he has gone boom. Looks like... Oh! Ina has infiltrated the castle. Good for you. Oh, we got two officers right here. And did we take out... Oh, no we didn't. Alright, Toyotomi retainers are dropping like flies. Everything's going according to plan. Everything's coming up Millhouse. Gates of Death. Alright, more tomes. Tomes are good. He had a standard bearer, and that explained why that fight took a little bit. You go ahead and die there. Thank you. Okay, Ina. Oh, it's Kishosho! Oh, and the sumos. I completely forgot about the sumo guards. Now, let's take out Kishosho quick before we get palm struck to oblivion. Because that was always annoying. Ow. Oh, it's Urmusu. I'll just shoot you in the face. Alright, Kishosho is down. Next up on the chopping block, here is Kai. I do want to fight. That's a short fight, though. Now, let's get some meat or some rice buns. Main ward gates are now open. No, we can just go ahead and take out Hideyori. He is small. Yeah, he is small fry compared to Yukimura. Yukimura is going to... He's there in the central ward. Now, I'm really expecting Kunoichi to show up and make life difficult. Hello! I'm gonna try and make this as painless as possible for you. There's Kunoichi. Hi! Oh, she was... Gotcha. One thing I will say that I am liking is that these battles, the officers use their own... use their musus. The enemy officers. So that brings in an added element of danger, which I like. Who are you fighting, Ina? Masuyasa. Or, Masayasu. And this cinema has just interrupted me in mid-finisher. Okay, Osaka Castle is now in flames. That is no bueno. Who are you fighting? Ooh. Many reinforcements have appeared. What is your name? Zenomon. Sugi. That's quite interesting. Who do we save? Defeat Motomori Naito and his allies, and prevent Toshitsune Maeda and his allies from being defeated. You got it, boss. Ina's over there taking care of things. If we can get our rage up... Well, actually, here. Got our attack. Oh, there's Kitaro. Hanzo is the only real ninja that we have over on that side. Okay, Ina. Let's see what you got. How about you come over here? Because we've got all these friends. Okay. Let's make it rain, man. Huzzah! Well, I killed all of them. Alright. I think this might be the last one that we have to deal with, so let's kill this officer quick. Okay, Kunoichi's going after the commander, so let's hustle, Ina. And Yukimura. Defeat Yukimura Sanada and Kunoichi and prevent Hidetada Tokugawa from being defeated. Alright, well, I will take care of Kunoichi here. Because that's what I said Ina was going to do. And let's do... Okay, we're in the Musu. That's not good. Oh wow, Yukimura and Kunoichi are here. Okay. We at least took out... Flee! Go grab some rice balls, Ina. You have done your part. Okay. Now. Let's go over here while Ina is doing her thing. And we need to take out all of these enemy officers that are here in this nice little package. Katsunaga. Where'd you guys go? Alright. And we still got one here. Whoa! True Musu for you. Speaking of people who need rice balls. Horse, which we really have not used during this battle. Ina's still holding tough. And it's time for Nobuyuki to have his showdown. Because there is no more officers to kill other than Yukimura. Alright, here we go. Ow, that didn't work. And a Musu to finish him off. Oh, he's going to retreat. Alrighty. Well, that's strange. There's nowhere else they can... Hideyori... Oh. And Kishosho and company. Okay, Ina. You know what you gotta go do. Actually, let's have both husband and wife ride. No retreat point for you. And there's Kane Sugo. He's going to try and head him off. Hey, Hideyori! There you go. Now you see me. Okay, did that take care of all of them? Oh no, Hideyori's still up. He was up. Okay, Kishosho and the rest are dead. And here's Kai. Sorry. Okay, now comes Yukimura, and he's going to be in hardcore, I've had enough of this nonsense mode. So we need to take care of Kai quickly. Okay. Kai is down. There's Yukimura. Let's go. And Ina's leading the charge. Ensure that Nobuyuki Sanada and Ina defeat Yukimura with a multiple Musu attack. Ouch. That is going to be a bit rough. He already defeated Kai. Okay, Yukimura is not nearly in his bad strait. Let's get Ina over there so we can do the multi-musu attack. Okay. Kai is not really in a state. Let's go look for a little bit of health before we commit to this. Alright, there we go. And where'd you go? Ah, what are you doing? Oh, there was another officer. Hero Sada Yamaguchi. And we missed another finisher. Well, let's go ahead and clear the path, then, if we're going to go ahead and be that guy. Okay, Yukimura came to join us. That was thoughtful of him. And I didn't see his, Okay, he's at full power. I don't think this ultimate's gonna kill him. No, it's not. Not anyone like Yukimura. Not the golden boy. Where's Ina? We still had guys. Holy crap. Well, let's take out the trash. This will not do. Okay, Yukimura just ran past the camera. Oh. Here, everyone gets an arrow. And there we go. Okay. Now. Where's Nobuyuki? There he is. Husband! We're hurting. Okay, Ina apparently does not... Okay, Yukimura, you just follow me here because Ina seemed bound and determined to head this way to take out this barracks captain. Maybe she needed food. Okay, can we go ahead and kill our brother, please? Ina! I know there's a command. Oh well, you know what? Let's not even worry about it. Let's just go ahead and kill Yukimura and call it good. Where is Nobuyuki going? Alright. Oh, he ran right by. Okay. I guess we're still gonna have this traditional. I'm gonna have to remember how to actually give orders to my wingman. Vow of eternal love. And brothers meet by chance. Well, we didn't technically fail that. That's good. For 53,000. That's over 20 new power attack. New special skills for Ina. Yin Yang Blades Earth. Musu plus 4. Yin Yang Blades Wind. Master Bow Earth. That's kind of cool. Master Bow Fire. And a new Ashen Wind. Let's see if this is the same cinema from 4. Oh no, it's new.
Yukimura ga waratte iru.
Brotherly rigor mortis. Shinjin Takeda is now available for selection within free mode and survival. Cool. Masamune Date, Kojuro Katakura, and now freely able to select any character in Trials of Trust. Good stuff. Okay, well, that was a tough battle. I love the Osaka campaign. And that's one of my favorite stages. I just really wish that I had learned you're now able to select Sign of Greatness, Duty and Respect. So we unlock two more story modes. That's Kojuro and Masamune, and Kagekatsu and Captain Whitebread. Awesome. So next up is Sparks of Rebellion with Hisahide. So we're going all the way back to when Nobunaga was extending his rule. And we will start that in the next episode, guys. Hope you've enjoyed it. If you liked the episode, go ahead and click like down below. Subscribe to the channel, leave a comment, that'd be a big help. And we'll see you next time. Later days, everyone.